Here to find out the probability, first we need to determine the number of tickets. The number of tickets. Here, the number of tickets in first.